In this section, we will introduce L'Hôpital's rule. In some ways, this material is oddly placed. It is a rule for finding limits that uses derivatives and may therefore seem as if it would have better belonged in calculus one. It is being presented here because its main applications will appear in chapter 10. That is, if we'd introduced it in calculus one, we wouldn't have a lot to do with it.